Tony Doherty here for NPC News Online with Kai Greene, second place in the Mr. Olympia, right again, and you're here to do an interview with us, so thanks for making time to come and talk to your fans out there who are wondering what went on out there tonight and how you're feeling.
Hey, it's still hasn't set in yet. You know, this is probably, it's interesting. It's interesting.
Yeah.
We got a lot to process, and, you know, I still have a lot to be grateful for, and I'm in a wonderful position, and, you know, just got more work to do, and right on the top of my head, I'm still excited about getting the work done, so that's a good thing. We're still moving, you know, in a positive direction forward. We haven't quite, seen the fullest expression of the success that I'm dreaming about realized, but it's still a success nonetheless.
Well, you got closer again this year, Kai. Like last year, you didn't get as close. This year, you know, the whole world, the groundswell of people, it was split right down the middle. You two divided fans all over the world with your antics, with the condition you're in, with everything. But when it was all said and done, you're announced second place, you're incredibly gracious in defeat. You went straight to Phil, shook his hand, gave him a hug, whatever you said to him and he said back to you. I thought that showed a lot of class, and I think the fans around the world probably really appreciated it.
Well, that's cool. That's always a good thing. It's interesting. It's interesting. You know, there's a difference between adversity and simple disappointment. You know what I mean?
Yep.
And it's really, really important for, you know, when a person is in the throes of working hard and trying to see some of the things that they've been dreaming for, asking their creator for, you know, looking for confirmation in the universe, you know, that there is an energy that is working with you and blessing you and believing and giving you something that you should continue to invest and believe in. You have to be able to search for those things and recognize that there's still a lot to be very, very, very thankful for. The fullest expression of the success that I'm looking for, though that did not come, it does not mean that it will never come. And it does not mean And it does not mean that you are still not in a place to take advantage of some really wonderful opportunities that are also a part of what you've been working for. So the residual success, you know, are things that we still have to be thankful for and recognize that, my God, you know,
standing on stage at the 50th Mr. Olympia, mm-hmm. you know, being so close to winning it you've ever been. But I know you had really high expectations on yourself this year. Mm-hmm. And I know you do believe mm-hmm. and you do create a vision of where you're going and what you're doing. Mm-hmm. But then you deal with it. And I think it's a credit to you and the team and the people around you. Who would you like to thank? Is there anyone you'd like to give a shout out to? And
First, I got to give a shout out to George Farah. George Farah, you've been an incredible rock while preparing for an event like this. It's just, you know, I have to give a lot of credit to First God and George Farah. George Farah was really, really, really on my side. Got to give a shout out to my supplement company. While working on this, you know, there's so many things that we were able to do that I think were breakthroughs progressively for some of the products that will be able to come out down the line. You know, I'm very, very excited about being a part of that with Muscle Meds. You know, Gerard, thank you for, you know, investing and believing in me. It's just been amazing. Pinnacle, you know, Peter and Adam, they're just amazing men that I'm very, very fortunate to have in my life. And, you know, have been a part of my team that has just been really extraordinary behind the scenes, more so lately than ever. I'm excited about that. There are other people in my life that are just, you know, just more than amazing, and I have to take the time to thank each and every one of them personally, because their contributions have just been amazing, and without that I wouldn't be able to be here. So I'm standing on the shoulders of a lot of people tonight, even while I'm still not seeing the fullest expression of the success that I've been dreaming about. But you know, nonetheless, we're in a wonderful position and a lot to be thankful for.
And a lot of love from all over the world. You're the people's champ. People love you, Kai Greene, and I know you gave a little back this year with some seminars about believing, giving back, and helping to lift people up with you on your journey. So congratulations for that and everything you're doing. We watch everything you do.
Thank you.
And there's only one Kai Greene, and the people that are your fans love you more than anyone. So on behalf of NPC News Online and everyone out there, Kai Greene, congratulations on being the amazing man.
Oh.
Not the amazing bodybuilder, the amazing man that you are.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
We're out.